You see, a normal car like this is strong because the two ends are connected together by a roof and a floor, two pieces of metal. Now, if you take the roof away, you end up with the big heavy engine here connected to the steering and suspension gubbins there by just the floor. That's like having two bricks joined together by a playing card. It's going to be all wobbly.